All right. So for our warm up, we have arm swings. We'll do 20 seconds on those. We have 15 RDLs, 20 shoulder circles going forward and backwards. We have bandless pull aparts, 15 with your palms facing up and 15 with your palms facing down. Then we have a 3-round circuit of bent over rows supersetted with upright rows, both for as many reps as possible. To increase difficulty on those, you can start by doing slower reps for both of these exercises. Afterwards, we'll do another 3-round circuit of supermans. If you can't do supermans, you can start by doing some lightweight RDLs instead. And then you will superset those with concentration curls. After you do that, you have a 2-to-3-round circuit of standing oblique crunches. If you cannot do standing oblique crunches, you can do standing knee-to-elbow crunches, which is fairly similar. You'll be working the same muscles. Then we have reverse flies for 15 reps. Then we have hammer curls for 12 to 15 reps. So we're going to sit this down and give y'all a pretty quick demonstration of everything. So first, for the warm-up, we got arm swings. You're gonna start with your arms out, come across your chest like that. Alternate arms for which one is on top and bottom. You do that for 20 seconds. You move into your RDLs, pick a weight, dumbbell, kettlebell, whatever it is. You're gonna bend your knees just a little bit, feet hip width apart, I'm sorry. You're gonna bend over and hinge at the hips. You're gonna poke your butt back towards the wall. When you get to the bottom of this exercise, you will have your weight right by your calves. You will stand back up nice and tall. When you go down, make sure that the weight does not get out in front of you. Keep it close to you as you go down. Keep your back flat as you go down as well. Stand back up nice and strong. You got 15 of those. And you got shoulder circles. You hold your arms out. You'll go forward 20 times. Then you're gonna go backwards 20 times. After that, you got bandless pull apart. Hold your hands out with your palms facing up. And come back like that. Squeeze those shoulder blades together 15 times. Then you're going to do the exact same thing, but you're going to face your palms downward towards the floor. Squeeze those shoulder blades in the back. All right. Let's jump into these rows. So you'll take two weights. You get a good stance about hip width apart. You'll bend over at the hips. Bend your elbows a little bit. And you're gonna roll up just like that. So here's a side view. Keep that back flat. Just like that. As many reps as possible. 3 rounds. And we got upright rows. So after you do your bent over rows, you jump right into your uprights. So you're gonna pull them up just like that. As many reps as possible. This can be done with two weights at a time, or it can be done with one weight at a time, just like that. Then you got Superman for 3 rounds. Superman, you need to get on the floor, on your stomach. You're gonna spread out like you're about to fly like Superman. Hands out, feet out. You're gonna come up, squeeze like that. Squeeze your glutes, squeeze your lower back, back down. If you wanna increase difficulty for these, you can, start by holding it a little bit longer. When you come to the top of the movement like that, and back down. Don't do these fast, but you don't have to necessarily do them super slow either. But just hold it for a quick minute, back down. Then you'll move on to 10 to 15 concentration curls on each arm. Find somewhere to sit. Put your elbow inside your thigh and curl up and back down. When you come down, extend that arm all the way down, curl it all the way up. 10 to 15 on each arm. Same thing on this one. Afterwards, we'll move on to standing oblique crunches for 15 to 20 reps. You'll only need one weight. So hold it to your side, bend your knees a little bit. Whichever side that the weight is in, that is the side you will lean to. You lean until you feel a little discomfort per se, or a slight stretch in the obliques. So you should feel it right here. Bend your knees just a little bit. Lean over. Boom. If that's too difficult, put your hands behind your head. Crunch like that. same muscles. You'll do the same amount of reps and sets if you do them that way. We got reverse flies. Grab two weights. You'll get back in the same position you were for your bent over rows. So like that. Your back flat, arms slightly bent, legs hip width apart. Pull them apart like that. So make sure you stay bent over when you do these. So these are called reverse flies. You do 15 reps of them. After that, you move into your hammer curls. So hammer curls are as simple as they sound. Curl up just like that. So you want your fist to face the ceiling. Just like that, as if you were using the hammer. Looks like I'm hammering stuff down. Up, down, up, down. So you have 12 to 15 reps on those, and that is all that we have for today.